Oh, you gotta have fun.
Thank you.
Hey neighbors, how are you? Glad to see you here.
Glad to see you here. Did you help you with this?
I directed.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. That's
good. Good.
That's why we came.
Okay, good.
No places. No places.
Just feel that place on the floor.
tasty.
Is this the right side of the tracks?
Is this the wrong side of the tracks?
Well, I'm here to tell you it's neither. So let's lay down the facts that we've been inside of.
Y'all must have taken a wrong turn on the Highway 301 because you are in Stark, Florida. And this here's Armadillo Acres, North Florida's most exclusive manufactured housing community. It's a trailer park. Well, the mortgage ain't bad, and the weather's fine. Oh, beautiful day, isn't it, girl?
It's Friday, my ass.
Of course, it's the humidity that makes some folks forget their manners. In fact, just the other day, I was conversating with somebody at lunch, and when I told him that I lived in a trailer park, he said, "Honey, this here's White Castle, not White Trash."
No, no, he didn't.
First off, I do not work on my tan. There are 365 days in a year to be called white anything.
What'd you say back?
Nothing. Hey, my fault that cop smoking tongue wagging, cheese sucking dick in the back. Don't know a lady when he sees one.
Your car conditioner on
this side of the track.
stepped out the doors in 1983. Now you won't join your husband for our 20th anniversary. Gene, we made a pact. You promised by our 20th wedding anniversary, you'd come out of that trailer so we could do something special.
Right here in
Buckendorfer. Can we go out for a fancy dinner or see something super classy like the Ice Capades?
Oh, 20 years,
Jeannie. 20 years. And our anniversary is just 1 month. Gotta get away from this side of the tracks.
One girl with a gun from this side of the tracks. He's a toll collector, she's agoraphobic. She ain't ridden that trailer since the birth of aerobics, and she's inside of the tracks.
Got a feeling not much going on in the south.
So have a snack and kick back.
You're on this side of the tracks.
City, so I need a place to live that's cheap and kind of private where the folks got so many problems of their own they won't pay much attention to mine. Y'all know a place like that?
Inside of the track, side of the track, side of the track, side of the track, inside of the
some of y'all's first time in a trailer park. So we are going to tackle some of those unfair stereotypes right up front. First off, we do not all have missing teeth.
Look at me!
Second of all, we do not frequent monster truck and tractor pools.
Boring!
And finally, would you not marry our cousin?
Oh, hell no!
You can do that?
No, without a prenup.
Y'all just relax, okay? We'll make sure your stay's pleasant.
And you'll need us for guidance, because around here, what you see ain't always what you get.
Sort of like a restaurant menu without the pictures of the food on it.
Take, for instance, Jeannie and Norbert Garstead.
Well, he's the toll collector, and she's the one with the arachnophobia.
You mean agoraphobia. She's afraid to go outside.
She's afraid to go outside and live amongst the spiders.
Oh, well, honey. Jeannie is afraid to go outside, but it's not because of spiders. Now, I've known Jeannie and Norbert since they met in high school. Oh, goodness, way back, 1983.
Hey.
Okay.
So I hear you're getting straight A's in geometry, and I'm like, no.
Yeah?
I was thinking maybe after I'm done with football practice, you come over and tutor me?
Sure.
Holy ham sandwiches. The prettiest girl in geometry is taking time to tutor me.
Couple that's a guarantee.
Do you think we could study on a Saturday night? I mean, through to the tune on the very one.
I have to ask my dad, make sure
sounds
out of
sight. Hey,
what about that?
One step closer.
Add your circumference and then you're done.
one to geometry. And then, just a little while later,
one step closer.
Carole King and Wolfman Jack. What happened next gets me in the gut. The
tragedy outside the Supercuts.
Well, tell them what happened, Betty.
Jeannie's little boy got kidnapped.
Hey!
Who took my baby?
Oh, but that part.
Oh, no, you don't bounce back into something like that.
Well, here we are, 20 years later. Good night.
The prettiest girl in geometry has a prop that's way beyond me.
I cannot face the world out there with my baby dog, what's the need?
Let's hit the town, it's Saturday night.
But there's a show I wanna watch starring Judith Light. Besides, the timing don't seem right.
One step closer.
Norbert, I can't get past this door.
One step closer.
Give me just a few weeks more. I'll get up by our anniversary.
I'll need to deliver it at the package store. I need a beer.
One step, just one step. I'm one step closer.
Our special outfit says we can take y'all inside Stork's very special strip club.
The Litter Box Show Palace!
Yeah! We're not out in Stork. Failure needs a proper look.
That's right.
Sturdy footwear. Catching outerwear. A dang good haircut.
Mm-hmm.
One that says, business up front, party in the back. Gentlemen, let the party
go. All right, let's man, let's go.
Yes.
The
Palace is proud to present a new dancer. Hippie has performed in Atlanta, Georgia, at the Pitcher's Mound, in Detroit, Michigan, at the Stick Ship, and in Oklahoma City's premier adult dinner theater, Chicken and Cooter.
Oh, it's my favorite.
Oh, but I still leave my man, I know.
Does it?
FTT bouquet.